Next time we talk, I don't wanna just talk, I wanna trust. Next time I stand tall, I wanna be standing for you. And next time I spend, I want it all to be for you.
Welcome back to another video. Today we are
doing a vlog.
Yeah, today is our 1 year anniversary and we're going to see Endgame. Facts. Right now we're at the ATM taking out money if you want to see. We're taking out money because we are going to Dave and Buster's after this. So yeah, you will see more of us when we are inside the movie theaters. We're in the movie theaters. We are walking to the theater right now. It is packed. Oh my God. But you will see us after the movie. As you can see, yesterday we didn't get to make it to David. My hands are blue. My hair, anyways. We didn't get to make it to Dave and Buster's because we had to be 18 and older to go in.
Got me tight.
And we had to had ID, and I'm only 15, and he's turning 16. So
I'm turning 17.
I'm turning 16.
That shit was whack, cause like I was so prepared.
So he recorded himself when we got out the cab, and we got to 42nd Street, but we stood like an hour on 42nd Street just getting a cab home, so we ended up coming home. But it's the next day, and we are going roller skating.
Yeah.
So we're going to take Avia to the roller skating rink, and you'll see footage from there.
If you need a free cab, we're going to put down the codes Avia
in the description box.
You'll get $20 ride credit.
$20.
That's like
that's free rides.
Four cabs. If you're getting private rides too. But yeah, if you go in pool, it's like four cabs.
It's like $4 a cab.
You refer people and you get
if
more
people
ride
use
credit.
Your code, you get more ride credit. So use our code, we will refer you, you will get $20 and then have people use your code. Yes. Our code will be in the description box. Yes. And we haven't posted a video in so long.
OD long.
We just trying to get pranks together and get like, what are you trying to do, stupid? Get the fuck out of here. Oh, ow! Fucking dick. Stop. Anyways, stupid. My hair looks crazy right now. I just got out of the shower and I washed it. I'm sick, as you can see. Okay, bye! We're in the cab going to Brooklyn Bridge Park. So, like I said, if you want free cabs,
use that code.
So, well, we are at Brooklyn Bridge Park.
We gotta walk. Cause this shit mad
it's right
far.
There.
Nah, it's mad far.
It's not mad far.
It's mad far.
But we just got out the Via. We walking right now. And he's talking about how he thinks people that work in hospitals are sexy.
Be honest. Comment below. Have you ever seen an ugly doctor or police officer that is a woman? Like, I just find them so attractive.
Do you find me attractive?
Yeah, I find you attractive. But
you
just
don't
imagine
talk about me like
just
that.
Imagine you being in like a doctor's outfit.
Are you talking about like scrubs?
What are you talking about?
Doctors wear scrubs.
My nigga, I'm talking about like a nurse, like or an assistant that like assistant
doctors. Oh, okay.
Doctors.
Oh, like Titi Angie.
Yeah.
Okay.
But I don't think that I look at y'all like that.
I didn't say that, stupid. Let's go swimming right there. Ah, there's a bee! Oh my God. Bye.
Come on, let me see something. Still not ice skate. I mean, rollerblade.
Ah!
I'm about to laugh. Bye.
Bye, no!
Show me what I just showed you. A butt fat. Look at that fat ass. Let me take a picture.
From skating, it's over there.
Shit was amazing.
It was so fun.
I definitely recommend it. Come to Brooklyn Bridge Park for your.
No, you're letting people. I'm cutting that out. No. You letting people know. I fucking stop. Nah, I'm kidding.
It's Brooklyn Bridge Park. $7 to rent the skates and $9 for
entry. It's $6 for the skates.
Seven.
$9 for entry. Seven. It's one of those. You can look online. Yeah, it's $32 for two people. It's a great place to go on a date, but I do think you have to be 18 and over. When there was some cool lady there, and she let us in, but I think you have to be 18 and over. But right now we're walking to a street because we gotta order a cab, but there's like construction right here, and then there's just water right there. So right now we're walking to a street and we're probably gonna go pick up something to eat, like McDonald's or something or whatever there is. But today was a great day, and yeah, let us know. This is gonna be the last video that we take, or no?
Oh, you wanna record while we eat?
Oh yeah, so. We are gonna be going to McDonald's, and you'll see footage from when we're there. Bye.